that bad. It was so...
Thank you for coming, Aiden. Call me Jay.
What is it you want? You made it sound important.
Would you say that all the bad guys in Villador getting guns sounds important?
There are no guns in Villador. I haven't been in years. Everyone knows that.
What everyone knows is wrong.
So, why did you choose me to get a gun?
I've seen your work. For a man they almost hanged, you've really made something of yourself. And I need you. You can do what I can't. You'll earn that gun, believe me.
So, where are these guns?
The short answer is, I don't know. The long answer is, wherever the GRE put them.
The GRE hid guns in Villador?
It was a way to control the population. They collected the ammo. They hid the guns. Now we find them.
All right, so what do you need me to do?
I'd like you to acquire the contents of a GRE crate from some renegade renegades. Buy it, steal it, take it. I don't mind which.
What's in the crate?
Information that will lead us to the guns. It's a little game the GRE left behind. And we're going to play it.
Hidden guns? Sounds like an urban legend.
No one hoarded hardware like the military. But no one lied like the GRE. Is it really that unlikely?
What makes you so sure these guns exist?
The guy that owned this was part of the detail that took the guns. He told me about the lost armory. He also told me about the renegade renegades. He was looking for the motherlode. He was hoping to make a killing. He's dead now.
Well, who killed him?
Someone who wants the guns. Now we have to get to that armory first.
And when we do?
The GRE took the guns from the people. We're gonna give them back.
How do I know you're telling the truth?
I'm not. Not entirely. No one ever is. But the parts that affect you are 100% true. I promise.
So, you'll just give the guns away?
Let's say I owe the world something. Do some good, Aiden. Come out with your head held high and a gun in your hand.
All right, I'll do it.
I know you will. The meet's at the metro station at King William Bridge. Call me when you open the crate. I'll have a follow-up jolly for you. Goodbye, Aiden. Stay in touch. Mind yourself out there, Aiden.
You'll never show me to give up. Are you okay? I have a headache. It's from the dust.
Well, aren't you welcome as all hell? Your wish is my command. You know it.
Where'd he even come from?
No idea. It's been years since the outbreak, and suddenly, new mutations out of nowhere. It ain't good.
It doesn't add up. I thought we had to figure it out.
Thank you. What's your interest, sir? I saw your eye on that. Thought I could hook you up. That's a good one. You drove quite a bargain, citizen.
These must be the Renegade Renegades.
What the fuck is this?
Thank you.
Tackhead? What the hell is Tackhead? For Tackhead. So this Tackhead's the buyer. A code. I hope Jay knows what it means.
Aiden. Well done.
Why do I get the feeling I'm being watched?
Because you're being watched.
I have the code. I don't understand it.
You're not meant to. It's a code.
Who's Tackhead?
Tackhead. Tackhead is an asshole.
Oh, another one.
We'll get to Tackhead later. First, there's another crate. Rooftop GRE quarantine in the Wharf District. No assholes, just infected.
Right.
Ah!
They're calling them lightning goons. Where'd they even come from?
No idea. It's been years since the outbreak, and suddenly, new mutations out of nowhere. It ain't good.
It doesn't add up. I thought we had them all figured out.
You can never figure this out. It's a sickness. It'll keep finding new ways to get us. That's just nature.
Jesus, that's a grim world view.
It's a grim world. Keep your eyes open.
Yes, Jay's crate, I guess. Thank you. Another code. Jay, you there?
Did you get it?
But I got more code.
Yeah, that's it. See you at the fisheye.
Jay, who's Takhead? And how do these codes get us guns?
The GRE hid the firearms and the ammo. But this secret cache was always meant to be temporary. They encoded the cache's location and broke the code into pieces. Each team leader on the task force took a piece. When conditions were more favorable, they'd return, retrieve the guns, and ship them out. Conditions never became more favorable. The task force disintegrated. Now, to find the firearms, we must reassemble the code.
And Takhead?
Wannabe warlord. Rule number one with guns. Keep them away from warlords.
All right. Let's get the codes.
I'm working on a lead in a military zone at Muddy Ground. I need you to go talk to some people. Delta. Piece of work. Has a code. Maybe persuaded to sell it. Maybe. You should find her at the windmill camp at the Trinity in Old Villador. Then, Gatsby has what we need. Office tower, downtown. There. Gatsby. Maybe he's all right, maybe he isn't. Be careful. Don't tell either of them what the codes are for, and don't mention my name. Got it?
Hey, Takhead?
Stay the fuck away from that guy, and hope the fuck he stays away from you. Off you go, then. Aiden.
Yeah?
Good luck.
We were lucky the bombs missed the game.